What's going on, guys? This is the Nomad Illustrator. I'm going to show you guys how I'm going to do this watercolor drawing. So I did the outline already of the drawing. This is a girl on a horse, and I'm going to show you guys my process. I'm sitting inside my apartment going to do this. Gotta get my eraser. Don't forget, Peekaboo, I want to draw you. Alright, I'm gonna do. Anything you guys want to see drawn, let me know, and I can make that happen for you. One second. I like drawing the braids and the hair. It's a lot of fun. This one's gonna be for her. I showed in another video how I mix the color pencils together when I'm drawing, when I'm coming up with different skin tones. So I'm gonna put these two together. Yeah, I'm mixing them together for this. I want to make the sky in the background. This is like a cloud. I'm going to show you guys in a little while when I bring it closer what it looks like. So I'm going to show you. I'm going to mix yellow and the purple watercolor together to do the sky. Thank you. Draw a little shade on the horse too, as well as in the cloud. Mix the yellow in. The other butterfly, I'm gonna color it blue. Don't forget to check out the store, guys. If you want something for your daughter, like a sticker, something similar to this, I have stickers like this in my TeePublic store or in Redbubble. Or if you want something for your newborn, check out my store. It's gonna be in the link below. But pretty chill day today. Coloring this. I'm really getting into drawing butterflies. Going pretty strong today. I'm gonna turn this into a sticker. I gotta get a new laptop, so I'm gonna add this to my store in the future. So there you have it, guys. Watercolor picture. I would turn that one into a sticker. I don't know if you got to see it pretty good. So stay tuned for more vlogs. I'm working on my camera angles and everything. But don't forget, Peekaboo, I want to draw you. If you see anything, any stickers, if you like this as a potential sticker, and you can get something similar out of my TeePublic shop or Redbubble store. You guys have a good day.